Isn't your political career in terms of the ministry over?
No commentary, please.
Senator Arthur Sinodinos has not enjoyed a good time in the witness box. In fact, it's been quite devastating. He's commonly referred to I don't recalls as his stock answers. And perhaps the most troubling, both for him and for the Liberal Party, is the suggestion that while Treasurer of the New South Wales Liberal Party, he did not know that his own company, Australian Water Holdings, where he was the director, had donated some $74,000 to the Liberals. We've also got the embarrassing admission that he did not know that his company was in such a dreadful financial state in September 2011 that it had to go to the family of corrupt power broker Eddie Obeid to borrow $400,000 to pay its tax bills. So the general tenure of the questions to Arthur Sinodinos is, you were a director of this company, why didn't you know? And if you didn't know, why didn't you make it your business to know?
I'd like to thank the Commission for the opportunity to come here and put my side of the story. And the work of the Commission is important. And as a public official in my own right, I know how important it is that we get the bottom of the truth. And what I've attempted to do here today is tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. Thank you.
How damaging has today been?
How damaging is your lack of memory?
I've answered questions. Truthfully.
Your Excellency, I now present Senator the Honourable Arthur Sinodinos, AO, to be Minister for Industry, Innovation and Science.
Senator Sinodinos, I invite you to take and subscribe the oath of office as Minister for Industry, Innovation and Science.
I, Arthur Sinodinos, do swear that I will well and truly serve the people of Australia in the office of Minister for Industry, Innovation and Science, and that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II, Queen of Australia, so help me God.